Oh, come on.
Stand on the keyboard, sir. I should Google this. Above is a hole. TCL, and you can get to a passageway. The door is once through. If the dungeon isn't complete, it's a shortcut. Oh! Oh, I was trying to go backwards. That's what was happening. Okay. That better. Yeah.
That's combat music. Where's the combat? I don't see anybody. Assist. An elytra nymph. Are you hostile? You are hostile. Actually, my bad. A structure. Yes. Ankled flesh Atronach. Okay. Who summoned you, buddy? Wait, essence. Argyle. Hello. Oh shit, okay. Okay, so it aims. Okay, that's good to know. that'll do anything? I don't think it does. Oh, Jesus. Oh, that's not what I wanted to grab. Give me your bone meals. Ow. Dude. Void essence. This is part of the Black Root Tunnel. Oh, somebody took all his skins. That's sad. Could you do this to a good puffer, Shiver? Give me your void essence. Stop shooting at me! Failed experiment, huh? That's ominous as fuck. What happens when I push the buttons? They stop. Okay. No, they don't. These buttons do. How you been? Did I fix it? I think I fixed it. They appear to have stopped shooting at me, which is nice. I know? No, I don't. I know nothing. Recovering. Oh, right, because you, thing. Injury. From the ankle, yes, you broke. I feel like such a bad friend. I totally forgot that that was the thing you were dealing with. So this appears to be the mad science place. Knees are shiny. Look at his knees. I'm gonna cut him. What can I make with void essence, anyways? Oh. Not plenty of living. Yeah, I decided to start it again. Just to see what it's like when you don't have to deal with the gates. The fucking gates. Resist disease. Cure poison. Can I? Anyways, there are things about Oblivion that I do enjoy. It is fun. I do have a lot of fun with this shit. However, the graphics are, shall we say, trash? Fallout is good. I do like New Vegas and, well, this is ominous as fuck. Hunger versus shambles. Experiment, setup, and hypothesis. Hunger versus shambles with Elven Catalyst. While generally an even match, these two shambles versus a single hunger, previous experiments, have indicated that the presence of a warm body causes the hunger to increase its ferocity. This territorial hunting imperative is completely lacking in the shambles. They seek to destroy life, not to devour it. In this case, I could bind the hunger to his cage while leaving an unspoiled high elf female in viewing distance. Hungers seem to have a particular thirst for elf maiden blood. This one, on the verge of flowering, should be a particularly irresistible morsel. I've hypothesized most queer people like New Vegas. Huh. I never made that connection. I hypothesize that the hunger will fight with greater force and precision in the upcoming battle. After I let the creature and the elf maiden stew a while in each other's proximity, I shall return in a few days to run the experiment. Don't like that! We are going to let the elf maiden out, and we are not going to press any buttons. Interesting. Shivering. Oh. The new DLC comes out tomorrow. Another one? You know, it didn't occur to me, but we could, I could have, instead of doing Oblivion, I could have just played CK3 with you, but here we are. Can you tell I'm playing on easy mode? Give me our void essence. Legends, diseases, and the ability to play a landless character. Oh, that would be nice. More flesh. 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 Hey! Well, that's gruesome as fuck. I don't need your bones. Although I do know somebody who is very fond of bones. What's his fucking name? They have a DLC on the Roman, well, the Byzantine Romans, which aren't really Romans, are they? I have an alembic. Damn it. Damn it. Contemporarily, sure. But I am going to be a purist little bitch about it. You cannot stop me. What's up, buddy? Ooh, a steel war axe. I'll take that. Weak old blood? Experiment, set up, and hypothesis. You're always a little bitch, but you're hot, so it works. Hey! Rude. I have paired up a hound in shambles of equal fighting capacity. However, I have recently drained the hound of its zombie blood and replaced it with blood extracted from a Breton corpse, which had lain for a week, rotting in the sun. That's very specific. When I return, having let it acclimate to its new supply of vital fluid, I expect the hound will perform with much less efficiency than normal. Project Hound's Blood, Day 7. Day 1 operations. Observations. My theory started dated before trial is thus. Well, at least it's good science. At least he's recording it. Like, most of these motherfuckers are just doing this to be sadists. Blending the most recent concoction of hound blood with that from a headless zombie will result in a beast with greater fury and resistance pain. Test 1. Subject 1 has the current concoction, and Subject 2 has a new mixture. Bottle 1. Subject 1 lasted approximately 1 minute before expiring, having done average amount of injury to Subject 2. Subject 2 seemed not to notice most of the injuries it received. Battle 2. After a drawn-out combat, Subject 1 killed Subject 2 but suffered near fatal wounds. Subject 2 fought to the bitter end with the same energy it started with. Battle 3. Subject 1 went out very quickly. Battle 4. Subject 1 lasted less than a minute. Subject 2 took little injury. Test 2. Subject A and B both have the standard blood. Subject C and D both have the new blood. Battle 1, A versus B, lasted just over a minute. Both hounds suffering egregious injury and somewhat bothered by their wounds. Battle 2, A versus B, nearly identical results. So he does replicate his try to replicate results. Battle 3, C versus D, lasted over 2 minutes. Both hounds suffering grievous injury. Neither seemed very winded or bothered by their wounds. Battle 4, C versus D, lasted under 1 minute, both suffering grievous injury, neither seemed very bothered by their wounds. It seems my original theory was correct. In future trials, I'll try watering down the headless zombie blood before adding it to the mixture to gain some insight into the actual potency of the blood. Determine how much of the additional effect is coming from its combination with existing ingredients. So often, these mad scientist types are just so shit at the actual science part of the mad science. Oh. Is that supposed to be a headless zombie? But in this case, it actually, like... this scientist, this mad scientist actually engages in actual science, which is unusual, I'm not gonna lie. Okay. Good night. Sleep well. Potions! Give me the gemstones. Buddy? You know, I got all these fucking stability mods and they still don't do shit, huh? Reptilian appetite conditioning. I have raised these ballywogs and scalon together. From hatchling to adult, I inflicted great pain on them when they were aggressive towards each other, rewarded them when they showed aggression towards others. They have since acquired almost familial bond, normally expressed in warm-blooded creatures. See previous experiment logs for details. For the last month, I've been starving them in separate cages, allowing them occasionally to eat, but only tiny amounts of reptilian flesh. I have procured a fratty Breton of previously luxurious lifestyle. There is not an ounce of muscle in him. He should be a most tempting snack indeed. We shall see. I shall return soon to run the experiment. There's still some time left to starve the reptiles until they're most desperate. How do I let the guy out? I can let the guy out, right? I don't think I can. I'm not doing that. That definitely won't. Pushing that button will not let the guy out. Where do I get the key then? Close it back up. Close it back up. Close it. Oh, and... Oh. I didn't go after him. They did go after him. And now they're going after each other. Question is, how do I move on? But there is something on the other side of it.
Oblivion.
Where am I? Zashelm.
Key. Oh, is it later in the...
Oh, it's later on in the main quest. That's annoying. Now I have to retrace all my steps. Do I know where I'm going? Probably not. Apparently I do. Must have missed a spot. or a... Hey, cat. Fashion, I need to see. I cannot see. Swamp tentacles. And also fun. I don't know why I decided to take this direction, but I did, and here we are. Oh, or not.
Med God's blessings.
Oh, the seducers. Okay. I remember you.
The Mez can guard Crucible and New Shayoth. We ensure the Demented remain orderly and respectful of our Lord Sheogarath. Sheogarath is our Lord, ruler of the Shivering Isles. It is by his whim that the Mez can walk, and we serve our master to the death. The Shivering Isles are a reflection of our Lord Sheogarath. Divided, yet perfect. Walk with our Lord.
Okay, so the Saints and Sinners DLC had a reason for looking like that. Specifically, this fucking slutty. Should I have followed the mask into their patrol? I don't feel like stealing grommet eggs. Oh, what is that though? Can I harvest these crystal things? Or are they just here for decoration? Come on! Give me crystal! I don't love how jarring the music transitions to.
No momento, I have to take my medications. And I have Mentos.
Oh, hello. Interesting. Terminal Gnarl. Hello, what the fuck is... Oh, it's an elytra. Are you licking the drill? Why are you licking the drill, sir? Right into the microphone. Good job. Give me our bark, Gnarl man. You cannot wait while in the air. Did you know this? I did not. Okay. More natural bark. Off graveyard. All of them are the faces of Shiokara. I understand that the reason that this graveyard is so small is because the game engine can't really handle that much. But I personally like to think that it's because the rest of the bodies were disposed of in other ways. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 8 graves. Welcome to the wonders of New Shioth. We could view it by daylight, but why would we bother?
Med God's blessings. Walk with our Lord.
Interesting. That looks interesting.
How may I serve? Med God's blessings. Walk with our Lord.
Immediately enter into the scripture.
Hey, you! Yeah, you!
Oh.
Come over here.
I have a proposition for you. Best not to talk about it here. Meet me at the sewer grate northeast of the Shale Goreth statue. Come after dark. Come alone.
Okay.
How may I serve?
Greetings.
glad you came. So, are you interested in earning some loot?
Sure.
Great. There's a simple task. Yes, a simple task that you must perform.
Oh, simple, huh?
This life, it's, well, it's too painful. Everywhere I look, I see death, dying and decay. When I dream, I see a world without sunshine. I'm constantly on the verge of retching up, or falling asleep, or screaming at someone who doesn't deserve it. I'm just so fed up with it all.
Why don't you just kill yourself?
A bad day? A bad day? Try a miserable existence. There's no point in talking about it. Action must be taken. You must.
Do it.
I need you to kill me.
Oh, no.
Have you seen those miserable souls on the Hill of Suicides? Do you think that kind of existence is any better than this? No. You must kill me. I don't necessarily want to see it coming. And I want to die here in the city so all these people finally believe me. They'll wish they were nicer. You probably want to do it without spectators, though, so you don't get in trouble. Best to make it look like an accident. But remember, I don't want to see it coming. Take me unaware. Well, that's up to you, I suppose. I'm going to go about my daily life, such as it is, as if nothing has changed. Make your move when you wish, but please do it soon. Oh, that. When you kill me, take the key to my house. Nothing really worth taking, except what's locked up in the jewelry box. You can have that. Okay. I'm going to pretend everything is normal. Make your move as soon as you can, but let me get away first so I don't know it's coming. Stop! Take me unaware! Not like this!
Hey, bud.
Please, no!
Oh yeah, nobody will ever know that you arranged this.
You thought you could escape Lord Sheogorath's justice? Your stolen goods are now forfeit, and you can either pay reparations or face the dungeons. A coward as well as a criminal. Very well. Perhaps I'll have a chance to test your mettle another day. You'll come with me, and you'll be searched for stolen property and pay reparations. Then, you're free to go.
Well, that's annoying. Okay, your dog is waiting. Oh, I did it. And his will. I have some kinds of time. Things just aren't growing. I don't have much to save. And if someone wants to be my friend, I'll make a lot of friends anyways. I'm probably boring reading this. Certainly boring myself. Not anyone will ever find this note. But, oh, but if they do. They do. It means I've been granted my greatest wish to be released from this mortal coil. This isn't a suicide note, though. That would mean I'm taking my own life. We all know what that means. Who wants that kind of existence to be reborn on a hill every day? Or the status of nothing? Worse than the life I'm living. Life I've lived. Yes, yes, yes. I'm sure I'm happy now. The dead me, the me writing this note, isn't happy at all. Never been happy, really. Anyway, the purpose of this note is to say to the man or woman who's killed me, thank you. All I have is this queer little ring. Wizard gave it to me once, said I reminded him of his dead son. I guess I resemble his dead son even more now. But he said it would make me happy. Lift the weight of the world off my shoulders or some such thing. Come to think of it, it's the only time anyone has ever given me anything. Personally, I think the ring is worthless. Just like me. I tried it for a while, the happiness ring, but eventually I couldn't wear it anymore. It made me feel odd. Not myself. I didn't like feeling that way, so I locked it away. It's pretty enough, though. Might fetch a few gold coins of the merchant. Sorry not to leave much more behind, but my knife never really mattered much anyway, did it? Yours very truly. Here is Clit on this deceased. Sad little house.
You got some skooma, eh? Right, buddy? Pal? To share? Come on! Pass the skooma already!
I haven't got any.
I can't make up my mind about the prophet in Anvil. Is he truly a holy man, or just a lunatic exploiting the tragedy at the Chapel of the
Devil? I love how fucking wildly different this voice is.
All right, it's about time. Give it me already. You don't know what it's like. I need the skooma.
I haven't gotten any, sorry.
See you later.
Elaborate little place. Eril's Mysteries.
For the love of Azura, can't a man have a bit of privacy? Get out
yep,
of
yep,
here.
Sure, bye. Hello. Sorry, just, got confused. Thought this was my house. Yep, yep, that's definitely what happened. Is looking at me. Is it the dog? It's the dog. A single. There's nothing in this fucking place.
Thank you.
Well, I can't, can I? Of a place, it's full of fucking nothing. That's what we need this kid should do. Breaking into everybody's stores and stealing all their things. Oh, hello. Who's this?
What? Hello. I'm Una Armina. Perhaps you've heard of my Museum of Oddities.
Yeah, I have, actually.
There you can view all the finest oddities of the realm. I'm always looking for new exhibits, so be sure to think of me when you see anything odd. I'm always looking for new oddities. I do pay a nominal finder's fee. Do you have any?
I can re-offer her the Ring of Desiccation.
Oh, don't. I hear that Irul is fed up with Brythar's antics. He really wants something done about it. Irul has a big problem with Brythar. I don't know exactly what the problem is, but it's safe to say Irul is making a huge fuss over it. Irul owns a magic shop in town called Irul's Mysteries. If you want to know more, I'd suggest you ask him yourself. Take care. Sickly Bernice, proprietor. Don't get too close now. You might catch what I have.
What have you got?
Well, it seems I am dying. Yes, these may be my last days in the Shivering Isles.
How long have you been dying?
That is, unless someone like yourself could help me find the cure. But no one has taken me up on my offer. Even with the promise of a reward. Oh, well, it's been a good life, I suppose. Are you willing to help me?
Willing to hear you out.
Oh, thank you so much. There's only one place in all the Isles to get the cure for what I have. Knotty Bramble. I'll mark it on your map. There, on the lowest level of the place, is a pool containing the cure, Aqua Nostrum. Legend has it that it bubbles up from around an old statue. Bring me back the remedy, and I will reward you well. Here, take this special flask to collect the Aqua Nostrum. No. Oh, yes. It's the miracle remedy for any disease. I was told about this wonderful solution by a recent patron of my establishment. He said if I let him stay for free, he'd tell me how to cure my sickness. How fortuitous. Apparently it only exists at the bottom of Knotty Bramble. Oh, well. So close, yet so far. I see the flask is
Sometimes a sharp blade is the best way to kill a flesh atronach.
Sleepy, are you? If you insist on... Fine. Hurry. I hope you... I've got food and drink if you need it. I haven't touched it much, so it should be safe. Might want to wipe it off. Hurry. There's no time.
Naughty Bramble, and then we'll, we'll call it a night, I think. Found it. Oh, hello. That was funny. That is what we like to call comedic timing. Oh, I... That big old tree over there? Must be. Ah, aha! Oh, I'm going the wrong direction. Now, let's explore a little bit. Oh, there are enemies nearby, are there? Where? Citizen of Catastrophe. Oh, this is where I need to be going. Okay. I'm stuck. I can walk on water, bitches. Oh, shit.
Oh, shit. Lost Crypt. Lord of Madness, for all of these lovely treasures. Hell, Shigarath. Shit, this is recently dead, man. Are they lootable? Can we awaken them? There's another one. A friend. A counterpart? Put him back. Get up. That's not what I'm gonna do. Oh, do you think it opened up the, oh, it did. Lauren's Bogtrotter's skull. Replica. Oh.
fun. Okay, so we got some things. It's a replica. It does no damage. Damn. It is pretty, though. I'm sure this is important for a later quest. Awesome. Bound boots do. Blind watcher's eye. What does that mean? Oh, hello, you look familiar. Oh. Oh, I probably shouldn't have done that. Oh, well. Oh, God damn it. Hello, sushi. That sounds good. Hi, totally didn't even notice your message for 10 whole minutes. I am so sorry. I wasn't expecting anybody else to show up today. Where are we going? That way seems faster. I wish I had your passion for cooking. Well, I am hungry and I don't want to eat anything that I have. I don't especially like to make things. That's not the way I want to go. I want to go this way. There are no jails in the Shivering Isles. Criminals are temporarily exiled to a dungeon. If they survive, their sins are forgiven. What the fuck? Let's see if this really is Sickly Berenice's cure. Keep calling her Berenice. It's Bernice.
I hope you have some. Let me see. Please accept this as a gesture of thanks. Is the least I can do for you.
I assume she's going to fall ill with something else as soon as
saved
she
drinks my life.
Assuming it works.
Take that.
Circlets of Verdere.
Thank you.
I have 11 ale? That's not how linear space works. Oh. That's how linear space works. Okay. A snuggle bench. Interesting. Who are we meant to be snuggling with? Rude. Anyways, I think we're going to call it here for tonight. I do have to be up early tomorrow. There's a bunch of shit to go through because inventory, and then I have a double. And I want to eat something, and I don't want to have to, and I don't want to be ordering myself takeout again. I've ordered far too much takeout. This week, today, in general. So yeah. Thank you all for watching. My lovely background. There's 5 dicks hidden in there. Or 6. Well, more if you count the dildos. If you're just looking for penis-shaped objects, there's 4. If you're looking for sex toys, there's a lot more than that. Dalsla is using one as a chair. No, he's not actually. They are not attached. No, those chairs are actually I actually made those in my dad's garage by hand. Yeah, no, that's fine. No, you are very close though. One of the dildos is right next to him. Right by his feet. 2 of them are, technically. It's Where's Waldo, but where's Dildo? Anyways. Good night, everybody. Good night, Pesh. Good night, Puff. Thank you for stopping in, even if I shut down so soon after. Maybe we'll do more of this week. I do have Tuesday off, so we will see. World 20s, y'all.